lead with a few laps left to run. Troy Corsa, this time through, there will be 2 laps left to run. And then it's a fair gap back to Max Biaggi, but what a great ride from Biaggi over these closing laps. He's broken well clear of Troy Corsa.